Natalie Portman was born in Israel, but that hasn't stopped her from consistently speaking out about Israel's bigoted treatment of the Palestinian people. She even refused to accept the 2018 Genesis Award in protest of the government. She said, and I quote, "The mistreatment of those suffering from today's atrocities is simply not in line with my Jewish values." Amen.